Okay, guys, so far I've got Artist Loft, Mars Black, Ultramarine Blue, I don't know why I have trouble with that word, Lemon Yellow, and Deep Magenta. I mixed a lot of Lemon Yellow with a little Deep Magenta to make this orange. That's where we're at right now. I put about 30 milliliters of paint in each cup and then doubled that with Floetrol. So total is about 100 milliliters in the cup at this point. Next, I added 2 tablespoons of Liquitex pouring medium to every color. This is the base coat. I don't know if I mentioned that before. It's the ultra marine blue with a little bit of black to make kind of a navy. I added satin enamel in the yellow only, and I did about a teaspoon in that. Now, what's a teaspoon? What's a tablespoon to a milliliter? I'll have to Google that one. As far as the consistency, here's the base paint. I mixed it a little bit thinner with water after adding all the ingredients. I thinned each one with water. I left this one a little thinner than the others, so holding the stick about 2 inches off the cup makes a tiny little mound, doesn't sink all the way. You can see it good in that one. Trying to do this and hold the camera. Okay. Oh, and also, guys, did I say that this is in the pure white color? I had to wait 2 weeks to get this. I ordered it from Home Depot. They delivered it to the store and I picked it up. Everybody's always out of it, so I had to wait 2 weeks. Okay, I put the base coat down, which was a mixture of the ultramarine blue and a little bit of black to make kind of a navy. And, well, I'm just gonna pour it right here over the canvas. Let's see. That yellow with the satin enamel is probably gonna sink. And I'm just sporadically layering this around the cup. I haven't poured in a few days. We've got a lot of storms coming through this time of year. Makes me nervous. Storms have always made tornadoes, not the storms. I love storms, it's just the tornadoes I don't like. Last night we had a break, but the night before that, I think it was the night before, a couple of people lost their lives south of here, and that was heading this way, so yep. I love this state, but well, sometimes I don't. Okay, good. This isn't sinking too much, so I didn't want it to go all the way down to the bottom, the satin enamel with the yellow in it. This is probably too much paint. I can't use all this, but okay. We're gonna do a large ring pour. Maybe trying to do something, so we'll come back. just gave it about another minute. Because I'm so impatient. Get my gloves on here. I already have those on. Okay. It's trying to run off on this side, but there's a lot of paint anyway. And I'm gonna pour, like I said, a lot of this off. Hope that doesn't upset anyone, but that's the way it goes. This has to be stretched out. So we're gonna go and try to stay in frame. This is a 20 by 20 canvas. I poured a lot of yellow. I was thinking that it was gonna sink, so, and it wasn't sinking, and I just kept pouring the yellow in, so we got a lot of yellow. Maybe some of this blue and pink by the time we stretch it out. I'm gonna just stop talking and turn on some music. How about that? And I'm gonna just tilt as slowly as I can. Okay. I might speed that tilting up. I don't know if you want to sit through that slow tilting. But there's still people out there playing golf, Sam. I don't understand that at all. Still under a tornado watch, too. It's amazing. Okay, well, this is what you get with artist loft. There's a lot of glare there. This is what you get. I'll just hold it right there for you. That makes a nice thumbnail. Right. It looks very galaxy-ish because of all the yellow cells that popped up. Thanks, guys. See you next time.